Shahid Kapoor and the makers of Urta Punjab had gone to great lengths to protect his look from the public. In fact, he had undergone around 15 to 16 look tests before they finally settled on one particular look. However, we recently reported that Shahid would be unveiling his look from the film during his performance at the opening ceremony of IPL 8, and we are definitely not disappointed. He was seen rocking a patiala with a messy mop of hair and a rough stubble and look absolutely drool-worthy. This is a major change from his shaved head in Haider, and we have to say this Urta Punjab look suits Shahid perfectly. He looks like a typical hot-blooded Punjabi munda and carries off this look with elan. Urta Punjab, directed by Abhishek Chaubey, also features Alia Bhatt, Kareena Kapoor Khan and Diljit Dosanjh. For more on movies, fashion and entertainment, stay tuned to movietalkies.com.